So just setting off.
You done your watch?
Oh yeah. Just setting off. Up the pig track. And there's Crib Goth. Right there, that pinnacle. Having a little rest, ready. How long have we done? 5 minutes. A bit tired, aren't you? Hey. We're about 40 minutes in. See where Caitlin is ahead of me.
40 minutes in feels like 2 hours.
It's going up.
It's hot.
Where are we going? Up that way. Lovely day though. Not a soul about.
Sand on toes, cold sand in sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony backs, so far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine bone. Slept like dogs down by the fireside. Awoke to the fog, we're all around us. The boom of summertime.
Yeah. We're just about to start climbing to the summit now. Down that little path there. Just come to the last little lake.
It's got cold.
It's gone cold now. So it's not where we've come up from. Windy, still blue skies there. Show you where we've come from. Right down there now. Just stopping for some food, aren't we? Kate just
having
a bit of a snotty nose on. So.
Need a pit
stop. Back on it now. The steps are the hard bit. But look at the view behind us. It's all worth it. Kate's in the lead now. Stopped for a little bit of energy and we're back up now. It's tough going. We're gonna do it. Excuse the dodgy camera footage.
Oh, hot sand on toes, cold sand in sleeping bags. I come to know the friends around you. the road he'll always have smoke in my lungs. Or the echoed stone, careless and young, free as the birds that fly with weightless souls. We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones.
Excuse the hair. We now hit snow.
You know you're close to the top. You get to the snow line.
So this is the train track for the lazy ones. Look at the views, a little bit of cloud coming in, but still just had a go. Nearly there, Kate. There's a summit next time. Next time I'm going to do that. Not. Just a few yards to go now. Kate. She's not very good. Just eating now, aren't you?
Another pit stop. I've never had so many.
Cafe's shut. Remainder of a little bit of snow there, so we're going to be heading back down in a bit. So we're going to head back down in a minute now. We can go down the miners track, aren't we? So, probably do a little bit of filming around there, but it's lovely blue sky still. It's good. It's a plane over there, apparently.
So just heading down. Oh yeah, let's get you on.
Get me on, Dave. Heading down now.
Will you lay me down? Make my heart the only sound. My fears all to the ground. Will you hold me? Will you serenade me with the song you used to play? Till the night turns into day. Will you hold me?
Just the sound of your voice is the thing that I need. Won't you sing me your sweet?
mountain.
Had wee problems all the way. Look at the mountain view behind us. Been good, hasn't it?
Amazing. Absolutely amazing.
So,
in that view there, look at the water.
Kate's just going for a wee. She doesn't know I'm filming this bit. Desperate. So actually, nearly at the end now.
5.5 hours of walking.
Yeah, nice, easier route down. Car park is in sight. We're gonna go to the pub.
Yeah. Big snackered, aren't we?
Yeah.
But
been worth it. That idea is calling me. It's been a lovely walk.
Yeah, a little leisurely. Little stroll, 1,085 metres.
Can't wait to take my walking boots off.
Kate's going to the pub in her flip flops.
We're not going to give them no walking boots.
I don't know who we're talking to. All the thousands of YouTubers that are going to be bothered to watch this. So here we are at the car. This is Kate and Dave signing off. Is that what you say at the end of YouTube videos? Right, bye. Say bye.
Over and out.